In local coverage tonight, sobriety checkpoints are now taking to the water. This weekend, the U.S. Coast Guard and DEM police say they are stepping up patrols in Rhode Island waters to try to crack down on BUI, which is, of course, boating under the influence. It's part of Operation Dry Water. It's a nationwide campaign to try to reduce alcohol-related accidents and fatalities among boaters.